Hey Steve, welcome to Hobby Lover. Anyway, welcome to Hobby Lover Teacher. Welcome to Hobby Lover Teacher. It's the same for you, Bloomberg, domain of 8 train, like on 40 screen, domain curve screen, that's watch machine. And Henry the Bosch series 4 WTN A32, series of dash 1 against the center dry anyway. And Henry the Bloomberg TKF A4 5H50 against the palm dry anyway. So, yeah, so anyway, guys, just want to tell you guys, we're currently using the just for May, just do some videos of the Bloomberg AKD on the car screen plus TKF A4 5H50 the condenser heat pump dry anyway. So apparently, guys, it's just been a long time we haven't filmed the Blumig TKF A4 5H50 anyway. It's been quite a while we haven't filmed this dry apparently anyway. The Blumig AKD on the car screen plus TKF A4 5H50 the condenser heat pump dry anyway. So guys, this we're going to do a second load of the drying load of the year 2020 of the Blumig TKF A4 5H50 anyway, which we're using it for the second time anyway, apparently. This is for the second time we're going to be using the Bloomberg TKF A4 5H50 anyway. It's going to be the second load we're going to do anyway, the second load anyway. So, guys, we're just going to tell you guys, we're just going to be drawing a few load of darks anyway. Just you can tell, we're just going to be drawing some darks anyway. All that sort of stuff anyway, we're just going to be drawing some darks anyway. In the Bloomberg TKF A4 5H50 anyway, the mystery time of dry anyway, just you can see anyway. And I've just realised, guys, I just got back from work, as you can tell today. So that's why I thought we'd come here just to film the Bloomberg TKF A4 5H50 for today anyway, with a load of darks anyway. So anyway, we'll do that. I'm just going to get the dry load up anyway. It's going to let it dry anyway. So we're going to do it anyway. So yeah, so it is, guys, anyway. Especially that's only being washed in the Bloomberg Demi-Vide 20 anyway, which they're probably, I'm guessing this has been on fast forward 40, this one is anyway. I'm guessing that's probably been on fast forward 40 anyway. So yeah, I'm guessing this has been on fast forward 40 anyway. I think this is all you get really though, guys, anyway. Pretty much good load anyway. Oh yes, before we do that, I need just go and see the density out anyway. Just very quick, guys. The filter as well anyway. I think we need to empty the filter this time of week anyway. So the filter needs emptying as well anyway. Don't know where that goes anyway, but anyway, just pop it where green tape is anyway. So anyway. So as you can tell, the switch is obviously on anyway. As you can tell, the switch thing is on anyway. So just clear the small little dark, guys. We're just going to do Fisco drying again anyway, which I quite like that cycle anyway, you know, which I obviously quite like the Fisco drying anyway. Fisco drying is quite good anyway, especially because this dry only gets to do reverse tumbling anyway. So yeah, so just because this Bloomberg TKF 50, it gets to do 2 meters of reverse tumble anyway. So which I quite like it, to be fair anyway, when it does have a reverse tumble anyway. So we're going to do Fisco drying on that anyway. It then takes about 1 hour and 40 minutes, we're going to hit start anyway. Well, anyway, guys, just you can tell the blooming TKL50 is now currently in the cycle anyway, with a load of darks anyway. Which I just managed to just put it on wall refresh anyway, just to let you know, just put this dryer just on the wall refresh anyway. Just because I missed the start of the cooldown, you can tell on the Visco, isn't it? I've just literally just turned out, I've just missed out the cooldown stage on the Visco drying anyway. So that's why I just thought I might just do a wall refresh anyway. Just to do wall drying stage with the darks anyway, but fortunately we wouldn't do that really anyway. So that's why we just done anyway. Done the wall drying stage and the wall cooldown stage anyway. That's why I had to put this dryer just on the wall refresh anyway. Which really we wouldn't actually do with darks actually anyway, but anyway. Just gonna check to see how much dry it is in there anyway. That's what I'm gonna do anyway. Hold on a minute. Need to put it back on torch, there we go. Right. Check to see how much dry it is in there anyway. I presume it is pretty dry in there anyway. Yeah, I can tell it's pretty dry in there anyway. I would actually say it's pretty dry in there actually. No, it's quite dry in there though, but at least it's pretty all nice and dry in there anyway. But at least there's a tiny bit of moisture on my pajamas anyway. In that pajama top here, there's a little bit of moisture to it anyway. Anyway, at least a little bit. There's not really much moisture to it anyway. Just you can tell anyway. At least it's only about like 95% drying, I think, anyway. Saying this dryer's probably only just got to about 95% drying anyway. Really, we would have done it on the Cotton's X-Dry for that anyway. Unfortunately, we couldn't anyway. But we might might do Cotton's X-Dry with towels one day anyway. Might do Cotton's X-Dry with towels one day anyway. See what that Cotton's X-Dry handles it anyway. With a load of towels anyway. Because surprisingly, we haven't done that yet anyway. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you're sweet, by the way, with the Blumberg 8kg AA class, 3 class, TKF A4, 5-inch, 50 currency, bum dry, anyway. The AA class, screen plus, anyway. Which, apparently, because, it's a bit of a treat, by the way, guys, because, that's what, because I just thought I'd just do some videos of the Blumberg TKF A4, 5-inch, for tonight, anyway. That's what I might just thought, just do some videos of the Blumberg TKF A4, 5-inch, anyway. Which the power, I think the most cycle we tend to use on Blooming TKF 50, I don't know, it's probably the Viscos anyway. But anyway, but I think we might be able to go back to do the Cotton's X-Dry set anyway, probably with towels, I guess, anyway. We might be able to do a load of towels on Cotton's X-Dry anyway with the Blooming TKF 8550 anyway. Might be able to just dry a load of towels in it anyway, so might be drying a load of towels in it on the Cotton's X-Dry anyway in the Blooming TKF 8550 condenser heat pump dry anyway. Which that was the one I was hoping to do next anyway. Hoping we go back to do the Cotton's X-Dry video anyway. Which I was hoping to do the Cotton's X-Dry video on the Blumig TKF 50 anyway. But fortunately though, just because of Fisco's, I find that... just because Fisco drying is quite a good drying though, you can tell anyway. Just because what I found out with Fisco drying, this is why it does even more reverse tumble anyway. And because it also does the same on the wall refresh as well anyway. I mean, because the wall refresh does the same thing as well anyway. When it does like 2 minutes of reverse tumble anyway. But the Viscos tend to do that anyway, but I wouldn't mind Visco though, because Viscos obviously pretends to do the two, almost like 2 minutes of reverse tumble anyway. This is what Blumberg TKF 50 always does, you know, on Viscos anyway. Especially this reminds me of the Hopping Vendor Dryer anyway. Reminds me of the Hopping, this used to be, reminds me of, I was going to say, because this dryer here, when it does the... Visco drying for two minutes though, because this is why it just reminds me of the my old grandparents' whole paint TVF 770P dryer anyway. That's what it reminds me of anyway. Reminds me of the whole paint vendor dryer anyway, and inset dryer anyway. But anyway, does reminds me of the whole paint vendor dryer. That's that anyway. I think because the whole paint and inset vendor dryers are both. I think because whole paint and insets, they just do like two and a half. They do they obviously do like 2.5-30 minutes of reverse tumble anyway, which the Blumberg TKF 50 that just does it for 2 minutes anyway. But it's just like the Hopping Insert, they both do like reverse tumble for 2.5 minutes anyway. So yeah, this is what this is what Blumberg TKF 50 always recommends the Vendor Dryer by Hopping and Insert anyway. On the Visco dryer, this does remind me of the Vendor Dryer anyway, by Hopping and Insert anyway. But anyway, at least this drive does remind me of it anyway. Reminds me of the hopping inset, reverse tumbling logo anyway. But it's just because with the Blomberg, it just reverse tumbling to the left, it does anyway. Because it just always does with the because with the Blomberg 250, that only just reverse tumbling to the left to about 30 seconds. Well, about 3 seconds anyway. It does 3 seconds with reverse tumbling to the left anyway. Because which then it does reverse tumbling to the right about 2 minutes anyway. Because I've just, because with the reverse tumbling to the left, it just does about 3 minutes anyway. Because then at the end of the, when it comes to the end of the drying cycle, it normally does like 2 minutes of cooling down stage anyway. By turning left, by reversing to the left anyway, for about 1 minute it does anyway. It does like 1 minute of cooldown stage anyway on the viscos anyway. Which the wall refresh would have done the same thing though, to be fair, but that does the same thing on the wall refresh anyway. Because on the wall refresh, that does the same thing anyway. Does exactly the same thing to that anyway. Just because on the wall refresh dry, it just does exactly the same thing anyway. So yeah, that's, you could say, yeah, the wall refresh just does exactly the same thing to viscos anyway. When it does, because on wall refresh though, it does do the wall drying first anyway, which means the viscos, it does like 2 minutes of cooling down anyway by turning to the left anyway. But I think this is what wall refresh and the viscos, they both do like 1 minute of turning left anyway, which wall refresh only does like wall drying anyway to the left anyway, because which then it does it for 2 minutes of drying anyway, which then it goes on to cool down for 6 minutes anyway, which then it ends up going to cool down for 6 or 5.5 minutes it does anyway of cooling down stage anyway. So yeah, hopefully we will do more videos of the Blomberg TKF 8453 very soon anyway. Hopefully the next video might do Collins X Drive though anyway. Might do a Collins X Drive with Towers one time anyway, and see what that Collins X Drive with Towers looks like anyway in the Blomberg TKF 8453 anyway. Of course the bath mat as well anyway, but it might also do with the bath mat anyway. Because this is why, because Blooming TOS 50, when it dries loaded towels on Collins X-Dry, it takes much longer, it does anyway. But but with the Bosch Reese 4 tumble dryer, that just also takes longer as well anyway. But because the Bosch Reese 4 dryer, that for now, that just does like for 2 hours anyway. Which Blooming obviously just does like 3 hours of drying anyway, with towels all 4 hours anyway. So yeah. this is why Blooming TOS 50 always recommends when it does reverse tumbling, it always recommends hopping instead when it dry anyway for 2.5 minutes anyway, which the viscos just does like 2 minutes anyway. So yeah. like we said, we will do more videos of the Blomberg TKF 8453 very soon anyway. So yeah. Apparently tomorrow I'm working. Apparently I'm working again tomorrow anyway. Which apparently tomorrow I'm actually working again anyway, because I'm got work thing again tomorrow anyway. For the one I work for is Lonely Way anyway. That's the only place I work for anyway for my adult education anyway, because I work for Lonely Way anyway, which I was hoping, because I don't know if we're going to be able to film the Blomberg WNF948A20 washing machine anyway. So I don't know when we're going to film that next anyway. The Blomberg WNF948A20 1943 WKR screen washing machine anyway. I think we did say the other time on Sunday while I was filming the Bosch Reese 4, we did say we was going to wash some dressing gowns away with some methods to anyway on Fast Forward 40 anyway. But I'm probably going to think it might be able to do Fast Forward 40 with Rinse Plus anyway, with the dressing gowns anyway, and probably try out some method detergents anyway, see what the method detergent turns out like anyway. Might be able to try out with some method detergent anyway, see what the dressing gowns turns out like anyway. Might be able to try out with some method detergent one time anyway, which I was hoping to do anyway. Might do like Fast Forward 40, Cotton's 40 or Synthetics anyway, or Cotton's Eco anyway. Because I think one time in dressing gowns we did Synthetics 40 though, I think, and then we did a Cotton's 40 and then Cotton's Eco 40 we've done anyway. Fast Forward 40 I think anyway. So probably we might try Fast Forward 40 anyway, on the Blomberg anyway, I don't know, but, or maybe Cotton's 40, I'm not actually too sure though. Might do Cotton's 40 with shorter wash though, but and see what that hand is like anyway, with dressing gowns anyway. Might do Cotton's 40 with shorter wash anyway. Which I was hoping might do anyway. Might do Collins 40 with shorter wash anyway, and see what our hands are like with the dressing gowns anyway. So yeah, we'll see what our hands are like anyway with dressing gowns anyway, with some method detergent as well anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just really, so yeah, just say guys, stay tuned however you want to stay tuned, wherever you want to stay tuned, however you want on YouTube, and to come me, wherever you on YouTube, just come me, wherever you on YouTube, and to give me a request, Bloomberg, Nike 949 Spain, Green Plus, WNF of 8, A20, Washing Machine, Old Bush, Series 4, WTN, A32, Series 3, Slash 1, Gunnar Center Dryer, the 8kg money, right? All this, Booty Dryer, the Bloomberg, 8kg, Double A Class, Green Plus, TKF, A4, 5-inch, condenser heat pump dryer, anyway. So the 8kg, Double A Class, Green Plus, anyway. So yeah, so many guys, so just giving credit from these two machines, whether for the Atari, with Bush, Series 4, the Bloomberg, Green Plus, 9kg, 49 Spain, WNF, 948 A20 anyway. So yeah, all his blooming TKF 50 as well anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it guys, I'm just by the way. So yeah, like we said, we will do more videos of this blooming TKF A45250 very soon anyway. We will do more videos of this dry guys soon anyway, hoping. Hope we might do more videos of this blooming TKF 50 very soon anyway. But unfortunately I did miss out the Visco cooldown side anyway. But unfortunately I ended up putting it on wall refresh anyway. But I think to start with, I did put on refresh anyway to start with, and then, which then I decided to do it on wall refresh anyway, for the cooldown stage anyway. So yeah, just because I've just missed out the cooldown stage on Visco's anyway, just because I was having my tea, you see, look, anyway. That's why I just missed out, I just missed the cooldown stage anyway on the Visco dry anyway. That's why I just missed out the cooldown stage anyway on the Bloomberg TKF 50 anyway, which then I skipped it onto wall refresh anyway. So yeah, because then I ended up skipping it onto wall refresh dry anyway. For 8 minutes anyway, which apparently is not too bad though, to be fair anyway. But anyway, at least we have used wall refresh before though, actually. Like, at least we have used wall refresh cycle on on this dry before anyway. At least we have used it before anyway. The wall refresh drying on a blooming TKF 50 anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so it's really, so yeah, we will do more videos of this blooming TKF 845250 base anyway. Do Collins X dry with Taos next anyway. So yeah. And before we go, guys, I need to check out the condenser as well, anyway. That's one thing I was going to say, anyway. Oh, yeah, still plenty of water in this one, though. Still got plenty of water in this one, anyway. Still plenty of heat pump water, anyway. Or I'd say, anyway. Still plenty of condensing tank water, anyway. But needs some looking at empty, anyway. And a filter, we've also got to check as well, anyway. Hold a minute. Also got to check a filter, anyway. Oh, yeah, there's still plenty of fluff there, look, anyway. Basically, when we're in dry with towels, though, could probably need to empty it. Well, don't know what to say, though, because, so yeah, still got plenty of fluff there, you can see it, anyway. It's all pretty good, anyway, but at least we've still got a amount of fluff in there, anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So, cheers for today. So yeah, we will do more videos of the Bloomberg TKF 50 very soon, anyway. So yeah, I'm moving on, guys. Don't forget to keep it streaming and go to Hobby Never.